Hello friends, I'm Achal. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Today's video is related to TNPSC AE result. So before we proceed further, just subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the upcoming videos on our YouTube channel. So let's first discuss about TNPSC, like what was the exam date of assistant engineer examination and all. So like TNPSC is well known as Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission, which has released an official notification on its official website for the assistant engineer vacancies, and the total number of vacancies were 475, and candidates who have interested have filled their application forms through the official website and preparing for the assistant engineer examination. So candidates who are preparing for assistant engineer examination have appeared in the examination, which was held on 10th August 2019 at Tamil Nadu State. So friends, and now you are waiting for the TNPSC AE result, and like you are waiting for the answer key and cutoff also. So the department is going to shortly release the TNPSC AE result on its official website and release the answer key before the declaration of the result, and cutoff is going to be released after the 7 days of the result. Like when the result will come, after 7 days you will find your cutoff marks on its official website. So friends, there is a main point, like when will be department releasing the TNPSC AE result. From the sources we have collected the information, like TNPSC AE assistant exam result is going to be declared in the first week of September, and candidates, those who have given the assistant engineer examination, can collect their details or result from the official website, and in the description box I will mention you the official link of the result. From that you can collect your result, and the cutoff marks will be also available on its official website only, and I will mention you the same link in the description box. So friends, enough for today's video. If you like our video, just like and share our video, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.